usually what people see with my pieces are that bright vibrance, maybe a little bit of boldness, and some elegance. That's what I believe the idea of the Caribbean woman to be. This one is a different creature because I got to kind of be a lot more free in terms of that element of myself that very much understands the struggle to get to the brighter space. There's also a play on fluidity by way of tears. So in the beginning, the struggle is the resistance. That's why tears flow. But by the end of it, the tears flow because it's release. That's where my whole headspace was in terms of this entire collection. Those are thoughts that I didn't think I could explore in relation to pieces and my brand and earrings. You know what I'm saying?